Hello children, how are you all? Hope you are doing great and welcome to my class. And in today's class, we are going to see who or what am I, unit 26 from your grammar book, who or what am I. So when I say who or what am I, what comes in your mind children? Yes, riddles, isn't it? In riddles, when the riddle is asked, at the end it will be written, who am I or what am I, isn't it? So here from the grammar book we are going to see one exercise, okay? So let's see and we'll find out the answers. The clues are given up and we are going to find out the answers. So first one is done for you. You make French fries and chips with me. So what is that? Potato. You fly in me when you travel. So what is that? Think. Yes, aeroplane. You wear me when it is very cold. What we'll wear when it is very cold? Jacket. I'm a rabbit. I live in. Where do rabbits live?